Walking to the front court.
Here's LeBron.
James catch fire ball game.
Oh wow. LeBron James, greatest player ever, makes a buzzer beater. Hooray. He's the greatest player to ever play the game. What an amazing shot. It's what most people thought when they saw this. But the more I rewound it, the more I realized, wow, this play could not be any more rigged. What I'm about to show you once again confirms the NBA is purely an entertainment league and has nothing to do with actual sports competitions. What I'm about to show you is absolutely ridiculous. The Timberwolves literally let the Cavs win on purpose. Look at their defense this final play. It makes absolutely no sense. They literally give LeBron a 10-foot layup at the buzzer with 1 second left for no reason whatsoever. In this situation with the Cavs inbounding the ball, the Cavs can only put 4 players on the floor. That means the Timberwolves have a one-man advantage. What do the Timberwolves do with this advantage? They put not one, not two, but three players over 60 feet away from the basket. This makes absolutely no sense. With 1 second left, the best player on the court, you put one player on him 10 feet away from the basket. While you have three players over 60 feet away from the basket to guard what? A three-quarters court Hail Mary? The only explanation is that the Timberwolves are trying to lose this game here. That is the only explanation. There's their best player, 10 feet away from the hoop. You have one player on him, while you put three people on the complete opposite side of the court, 60 feet away from the basket. They were trying to lose this game. There was no intention on this play to win this game. And this is coming after a timeout was taken. So this is a defense set up after a timeout where you can sit down there and draw up a play and everything. I mean, I don't know if the league office just buzzed down to Tom Thibodeau and said, hey, let LeBron get a game winner here, Tom. I want you to call a defense where you put three of your players 60 feet away from the basketball hoop, and then I want you to make it so LeBron can catch an easy pass and have a open jump shot from 10 feet away at the buzzer. Look, Tom, the Cavs and LeBron, they're really struggling, so if you just do this one thing for us, we'll get you a call later on this season. How's that sound? But yeah, just let LeBron get a wide open 10-foot jumper and put half your team 70 feet away or further from the basket. That way we can guarantee that LeBron gets a game-winning shot and everybody's going to be happy about it. And the worst part is that not a single sports outlet even talked about this. Not a single one. Not a single one pointed out how completely stupid this defense was. I mean, it's mind-boggling that nobody else could pick up on this. They put three players 70 feet away from the basket with a second left and gave the best player in the game a wide-open layup, pretty much. You cannot make this stuff up.